हैप्पी हैनेमन डे, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू डॉक्टर हैनेमन. थैंक यू डॉक्टर हैनेमन ऑलमाइटी टू फॉर चूजिंग अस फॉर होम्योपैथी एंड गिविंग अस दिस चांस टू प्रेजेंट दिस केयर्स. थैंक यू डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल सर एंड थैंक यू डॉक्टर अम्बरीश. एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर दिस केस. सो दिस इज़ अ केस ऑफ नॉन हीलिंग अल्सर विच हैज़ हैपेंड आफ्टर द बाईपास सर्जरी. सो बाईपास सर्जरी का ग्राफ्ट वॉज टेकन फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट लेग एंड पेशेंट वॉज राइट हैंडेड. सॉरी, पेशेंट वॉज लेफ्ट हैंडेड. सो दिस वॉज द राइट साइडेड स्कार विच वॉज टेकन. ओके, सो दिस हैज़ हैपेंड. आई होप यू आर एबल टू सी दिस फोटोग्राफ. So this was like this when he came, and it was there since for 4 to 5 months. This was the condition, and it was not getting better, and it was getting worse and worse. Doctors has told ki from the knee you have to amputate the leg. So when he came, Dr. Amrish was not there. So the case came over to me, and I was very much in the shaky hands ki what to do. So but I had just was in the cabin of Dr. Praful, so I took his blessings and just started to take the case. I took it and he just started to tell me. Next. So it was post biograph. 6 months ho gaye the and tissues were deteriorating. So he was applying bandaging. He used to come from Borivali to Nanavati to have this. So from 6 months he was doing the same thing. So before this, what happened? So heart operation hua, bypass. So before this I was asking what has happened. Doctors keh rahe the ki aapke sugar levels are very high, so because of that it is not healing, something or the other thing they were giving. But and finally they have told this time. So he was having a fight with his elder brother, and he has taken the property on which the patient is dependent, and the elder brother took all the decisions by himself without considering the patient. So it used to hurt him every time. Since childhood this was happening, that he used to dominate him. Even the father was also dominating to the patient. So since then it was very much hurting. So as Amrish sir has told, and I have read in many cases, that calf is what? Calf is love. It is like a second heart. So it's like love. And the injury on that or anything on that is more of hurt, and you know, grief is there. And the it was also much whether it was not pus or bahut zyada aise abscess jaisa nahi tha. It was more of blood and the scratching and skin was there, deteriorated skin. So I took it as hurt only, because it's more of grief and hurt which is imbibed in the thing. So patient was unable to fight back also. It's all suppressed, but it was eating him inside. So always he is very sensitive and oversensitive personality, and he was talking also was very oversensitively. Like when he used to come, I felt like it's somewhat very feminist thing which he is showing. Disposition is always confused, as he is the youngest one, and his wife also told that he is always confused, unable to take the decisions. He is not able to do anything without her concern, without her taking the permission from hers. So domination by father and elder brother, and he was always very diligent and always used to seek support from wife also. So I took the rubric grief deception from and effeminate. Abhi rukiye. Wo usme photos hai na, please. So was the first one. So it was the first when he came. After 15 days, it has healed this much. After one dose, it healed that much. And this is after I guess 15-20 days only. Only one week follow up I was taking. And he was outside in Germany, so I was not able to contact him also. And within a month, it completely got better. And in between this month, he used to have higher sugar levels also. So he was telling me, whether should I start with the sugar medicine? I said, no, wait for a month, it will also come back to normal. And finally, sugar levels are still normal, and he has not started with the antidiabetics till now. And आई डोंट हैव द प्रेजेंट वन, इट हैज़ कम्प्लीटली गॉट कवर्ड. हाँ अभी सर वो लास्ट था, उसके बाद उन्होंने भेजा नहीं. हाँ वो पूरा गया, वो हमने देखा है. सो आई गिव अब लाइक पोडियम 200 वन डोर. आगे चलो. सो दिस इज 15 डेज. यस एक बार आगे. एंड हैज गिवन द वीडियो ऑल्सो बट आई हैव नॉट एंटर्ड हियर. या देर इज अ वीडियो ऑल्सो बट ही आई डोंट थिंक ही इज सीइंग. हाँ दिस इज द फाइनल वन. This is after the month. So thank you sir. Thank you Praful sir. And happy Hanuman Day.